he eventually found one up in the rainforest. It was a fair way up. So these things live in high altitude rainforest. So they live sort of 900 meters upwards, up to about 1200 meters in the southern end of the Tablelands. And they live high up in the canopy. And that part of the Tablelands is often enveloped in mist and rain. And because they're so high up, they're very, very hard to find.